लोग कहते हैं नारी का कोई घर नहीं होता, पर मैं कहती हूँ जिस घर में नारी नहीं होती वो घर घर नहीं होता। विशिंग यू अ वेरी हैप्पी वुमेंस डे। इसी बात पर हम आपको एक छोटी सी पीपीटी दिखा रहे हैं जिसमें हमारी देश की महिलाओं ने एक बहुत ही हौसला रखकर और हनहार प्रदर्शन दिया है इस पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन में। डॉक्टर आरती सिंह IPS, शी इज़ ए MBBS डॉक्टर बाई क्वालिफिकेशन, 2006 बैच, IPS ऑफिसर, ओनली वुमेन कमिश्नर ऑफ इंडिया, नोन एज वुमेन सिंघम ऑफ महाराष्ट्र पुलिस। शी वॉज अवॉर्डेड विद विशेष सेवा पदक फॉर सर्विंग इन हॉटस्पॉट ऑफ COVID-19, हैज़ बीन नॉमिनेटेड फॉर कोविड वुमेन वॉरियर इन नेशनल कमीशन फॉर वुमेन NCW। मोक्षदा पाटिल IPS ऑफिसर इज अ सुपरिटेंडेंट ऑफ पुलिस औरंगाबाद रूरल महाराष्ट्र। शी रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड अ जेंडर सैनिटाइजेशन प्रोग्राम एम्ड एट रूरल यूथ टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस अबाउट डोमेस्टिक वॉयलेंस एंड अदर फॉर्म्स ऑफ सेक्शुअल हरासमेंट एट वर्क। हैज बीन नॉमिनेटेड फॉर कोविड वुमेन वॉरियर इन नेशनल कमीशन फॉर वुमेन NCW। Preeti Sudhan, former health secretary, she has been appointed as a member of independent panel for pandemic preparedness and responses. Sudhan, in 1983 batch IAS officer of the Andhra Pradesh cadre, had retired as the union health secretary in July. Renu Swap, she is a secretary, Government of India, heading the Department of Biotechnology, DPT, Minister of Science and Technology, doing crucial research on the coronavirus vaccine. She said she is also working on scaling capacity of startups to manufacture low-cost ventilator and testing kits for India. Dr. Priya Abraham, she leads the National Institute of Virology, which is affiliated to ICMR. NIV was initially the only testing center in the country for COVID-19. The NIV succeeded in reducing the testing time of COVID-19 sample for 4 hours from 12 to 14 hours. Away from the cities, in on over 90% of India's district, 67 million women who are a part of 6 million self-help groups are producing face masks, running community kitchens, delivering essentials, food supplies, and combating misinformation in rural India. They are ensuring that India wins this war fair and square. Dr. Archana Arvindan, Director of IPHI. She is a founder and director of Impact Paramedical Health Institute, established in 2015. In a pandemic, she has stood by her staff and helped them to overcome the pandemic crisis and their financial crisis. She has never let her student compromise with the studies, even during such pandemic, and motivated all the young paramedics. Thank you, ma'am, for being such an inspiration for all of us and making us learn how to stand in this universal fight with COVID-19. These are the students of IPHI, hashtag COVID warrior, working in different hospital field as COVID crisis. Wishing you all a very happy Women's Day from the teachers and IPHI staff. Thank you.